Hey, yo, Eazy, just loop it one more time.
Yo, man, I don't think they heard you. Won't you tell them what your name is?
My name is Eazy, yeah, this is true. Keeping your attention is what I'm gonna do. Hardcore, y'all can never be soft. Ask them on my death and they say the boy goes off. Little never remember what I touch in my wine. Suckers stay with me, cause yo, they know the time.
You guys say bitch a lot in your music. Is there a difference between a bitch and a woman?
I'll let
him
speak on that.
Man, a bitch is like, you know, a gold digger. You know what I mean? A woman who's too good for you, don't want to talk to you.
Look, a bitch is a somebody that's scandalous. You know, that do scandalous things to you.
Scandalous.
Yeah, yeah, that's what a bitch is.
A woman, though, that's like my mom. You know?
Yeah.
What's a studio gangster?
Studio gangsters. Studio gangsters are people who do mainstream albums, and then they go to the studio and they want to be hard. They want to be hardcore. They gotta be gangsters to sell records.
Yeah, they ain't real though. You know what I mean? They think they hard behind the booth, but that glass ain't bulletproof. You know?
Yeah, that's what studio gangsters are. Yeah.
Out there wearing rainbow colored shirts, you know what I mean?
Nah, we don't wear no baggy pants. Nah, we don't do none of that.
A lot of people seem scared of your music. Why do you think that is?
I mean, if you ain't up on what's real, you know what I mean, what else you expect? You know, like, we from Compton. This is where we live every day. You know what I mean?
So we talk about what's real. We talk about what's going on in Compton. Because if you ain't never been to Compton, then of course it's going to be scary to you.
When you think about it, we invented gangster rap. There was no gangster rap.
Before N.W.A, there was no gangster rap. We are the godfathers of this.
How did you guys meet?
With Dre, he stayed around. He stayed up the street from me. And, you know, he told me about Reem. He told me about Reem and he brought him by the studio. You know, I heard what he had to say and I liked it, and you know, it was on ever since.
And we all from the same hood, you know what I mean? So it's always gonna be love.
Well, the reason N.W.A. broke up is bunch of egos. You know, Dre, he wanted to go off and do his own thing. They say I ganked him. I wasn't paying nobody. And, you know. But we was all right. We was all in this together. It was the N.W.A. We the godfathers of this gangster rap. But you know, it's all good. You know, I ain't got no love for Dre. No love. Dre make diss records, go ahead. I get paid off of them. Like I said in my record, Dre Day only makes Easy Tay Day.
Suckers stay with me, cause yo, they know the time. Quiet on the seconds, I'm about to begin. And if you didn't hear me, boy, I tell you again, my name is Easy, or just call me E. But it really, really matter to me, cause I'm the same person with the series of rehearsing. I just gotta keep cursing. This is for the
Yeah, that's the one right there. We gonna do that one.
One more time?
Yeah.
You going back in?
Yeah.
This, I keep a lot of my lyrics in here. I'm working on right now, is right up my alley. It go, right up my alley, I see things and scenes. But you know it ain't over till the black nigga sings. And he's singing the blues and holding shoes while he's zipping off both. Cause every week you see a nigga killed in the news. You know, that's what we do, we just report hood news. We don't make this shit up, you know what I mean? This
talk
is what we see.
Talk about what we see.
Every day, so, you know, me and Q, we do most of the writing.
Well, we all do.
Right. Yeah, we all right. Dre and Yella, you know they do the beats. I mess with it when they ain't here, you know.
I like the fuck. I like women and that. I like the fuck.
It's dope.
I mean, that's what we do.
It's dope. You know, we do write a lot about politics. Yeah. I mean, you know what I mean? The whole Bush Hussein thing. You know what I mean?
Put them both in the ring and see what
happens. Nah, don't put them in the ring, man. Hussein will beat his ass, man. Boop, 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 boop. Hey, look, to all them niggas at the convention, fuck y'all. I'm coming from the city. Are you lonely? How you gonna diss me? You don't even know me. Yo, Red. What's up? Get the gas. Your way is sad. And that's just the sound. It makes me mad. Now, there's a lot of rappers out here in LA trying to use rap to get over. Commercialized rappers. And when you use rap to get over, man, it's meaningless. It's meaningless. And when I write, I like to get the pulse of the street. You know what I mean? Like, I like to feel where it's coming from. I don't like a whole lot of that, you know, riff rap, sing songy. Yeah. Anything that gets you this right here, you know what I mean? This is my nigga Eazy. Crazy.
Yeah, but before that, we ain't got no love for Dre. You know, I think the reason why N.W.A was the way it was because a bunch of egos, you know, but my boy Ren, you know, out with the old and with the new. That's what we do. You know what I mean? So. No love for Dre here. Dre Day only makes Eazy's payday. That's real.
Listen, we making moves. We making music, all right? So if you want to be down, get down. If you don't, you're going to be over there with them suckers. You can go over there.
When something happens in South Central Los Angeles, nothing happens. It's just another nigga dead, 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 dead. Straight out of Compton, crazy motherfucker.